everyone, it's Laura here, and do you like my Dodie shirt?
Is it Dodie yellow, though?
It is Dodie yellow because it is from her official web store, and I'm kind of obsessed. It came in the mail today, and I'm super excited about it, so yay for that. I thought I would do something a little bit different and reminisce about the past. I made a video in the past where I was cooking in my kitchen at home and failing miserably at making battered chicken with noodles and peas, and it was a disaster. A lot of people at uni have since seen it and have been like, oh my god, can you actually cook? The answer is yes. I want to show you that since being at uni, my cooking skills have in fact improved, and I'm going to attempt to make a sweet and sour dish with like some like battered king prawns that I found in Lidl really cheaply, and some rice and some vegetables and stuff. So let's get into it.
Thank you.
That's really good. I've definitely come a long way since my first Laura's Kitchen making dinner video. So good. Thank you guys for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed me making some mess in the kitchen. And I'm gonna go and enjoy this, and I will see you soon. Bye guys. Oh my gosh, so fucking good.